With T9S Plus, we're able to introduce a new forging process, which allows us to have tighter control under bulge and roll and also less processing steps. The nice thing with that is we're able to kind of control our parameters a little bit better and overall get a higher strength material out of the same chemistry. Really, the chemistry between T9S and T9S Plus are the same. Some of the processing steps for how we go from sheet stock to a finished face end up giving us almost a brand new material, which is pretty exciting. We've made a lot of improvements with metals. One of the things they asked me to do was kind of go out into the world, explore really what other metals are being used in like aerospace and some of the other areas where, you know, they're putting materials really through their paces. You know, if they can work for an airplane, they probably can work for a golf club. We will do golf specific testing, obviously once it's in the shape of a club or an iron or something like that. But a lot of the principles as far as high strength, strength to weight and flexibility work just as well in a golf club as they do for something like landing gear. We'll be right back.